We shot so much of this film outside, it was a nice change of pace doing interior scenes like this.